revealed that the first song on the album is Cry For You. I've been singing it like thousands of times, and I had the best performance in my life with this song for 350,000 people screaming, and I really love this song. It doesn't matter how many times I sing it, it touches my heart very much every single time, and it's the first one on the album. You'll never see me again. You know.